the widow of the third Duke of Sutherland. Now, she wanted to have the Duke's castle when he died. Understandably, it was where she lived. But she didn't get on with her